This was in the early 2000s and brought in, you know, I say with pride that we, you know, there are a lot of the leaders, early leaders in the trans community who came from San Francisco, and so we brought in these leaders to talk about the community, to talk about how the issue is playing out, to talk about the injustices. And it ended up being a model for what needs to happen around also what we do around public safety to make sure that it does not go without consequence. I hear you.
Let's get to another question.